And so the tip-off. It's Miami. Ruiz, the pass to Boomer. And he stops that one.
Not fazed at all by having a bigger defender on him down low.
I'd even say it's automatic.
Over in the corner, Brown. Krills the three-pointer. Murphy, a screen on Fox. Kicks to Reed. And it's all evened up. Reed's got a couple of threes now in the first for Miami. Here's Money. He's covered by Brown. Knocks down the step back Jay. They set the pick. Here's Reed. Nailed from three-point land. Passes it to Easy Breezy. And it's blocked. And that's out of bounds. Miami will retain possession. Shoots from the elbow. Another shot. And blocked. That one goes careening off the glass. Here's lights out. He's covered by Willis. Here's Lawrence. It's good from long range. Lights out's got his second basket of the night off the mark.
And on an open look like that, he's very gifted at making the weak coverage pay.
And some hang time on the rim. Puts a little cherry on the top of that slam. Well, those...
Here's the screen. He gets it up. He knocks it down, but wait a minute. The officials are getting together. They may want to review this one. And we are not going to halftime just yet. Officials signaling they are going to review the tape.
And the footage relayed to the officials.
Just five to shoot. Power down with both hands. Guys, we're not through. Newton passes to Brown. To the middle. Here's D. The shot's good. Brown making the play. Pass to Newton. Down low. It's stolen by G. And here's the break. Here's Money. And count the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more. Hawkins looking for his first basket still in this one. And yes, it's good.
That's really told the story today, guys. I mean, throughout this game, they've been able to get the ball in tight and then finish.
Fifth rebound right now in the game. Brown, the pass to Lawrence. The shot's good. Brown making the play.
You want stuff, Kevin. Back to you.
Thanks, David. To the middle. Got a piece of it. Homestand with that game. Power down after the assist. Let him into the lane. To the paint. Here's B. That one falls.
You know, I think anytime the shot comes from...
Three from the inbound. Gets it to go from beyond the arc. Freeze. Launches a three. Gets the three to fall. And Miami has possession. And so it's Miami winning this one. A truly gutsy performance away from home.